This is Ginger Gamer again, and I'm about to start another mission on Assassin's Creed Origins. And it's The Seven Farmers. It's a level 30 side quest. You just need to talk to this, looks like, warrior woman.
Why are you hiding amongst these ruins?
Amidja, the gods show mercy at last. My name is Ra, and this is what's left of my family. Bandits chased us from our farms. We have nowhere else to go.
We have nothing of value, yet they've pursued us for days across this wasteland.
I've seen many bandits. They are cynical and callous.
They killed so many. My father, my son. Those here are all who remain of our village. The bandits will come again to finish us. Stand with us, Ninja. Help us give vengeance at least.
Vengeance has been created. I will help you. Tell me your plan.
There is a cliff not far from here. From there we'll be able to see the whole area and plan our defense. Let's go. This wasteland is perilous. If it's not bandits, it's hyenas or some other beast. Clan Crow, my father, taught me how to use a bow.
That is a nice weapon. Just an unusual name.
When my father gave it to me, it was cooler than me by 3 hands. Boys teased me without mercy. Now it's a sadness to me. It only reminds me. They look ancient. What is this place?
You are fast along the rocks, right?
I know these caverns. They are a natural temple. What is that necklace you wear?
An old eagle skull.
I hope it brings us luck. Okay, enough of the view. We have to plan. Wherever the bandits come from, my brothers will be ready for them in the ruins. I'll stay up here and keep watch. When they show, I'll give a signal. Then I'll attack from behind.
I mean no disrespect, right? But you are not soldiers. These bandits are killers. Your farmer friends may not walk away from this fight.
I know, buddy. I'm scared out of my mind. If your family died in your arms, you would understand. I cannot walk away now.
Believe me, I do understand. And I will fight with you. For now, I will head back to the others.
You should hurry. It's a long way back down the mountain. Bayek! What? You are no evil! Are you alright? That was crazy! What amazing!
We have a chance. These bandits are demons. But whether we live or die, I am thankful.
Major, you've returned!
Yes, your sister is staying on the cliff. She will signal when the bandits approach. These ruins are narrow. It could be worthwhile setting traps. Fire and oil, perhaps. And do you have supplies?
Fire? A fine idea. Yes, we do. They're nearby.
Good. Head up to that roof I will join you soon. I could use the oil jars to set traps for the bandits. Either way, I shall speak to Rai's brother again when I am ready.
Magi, we cannot thank you enough for your help. You are sent from the gods. I was sure we were going to die, but now I have hope. Have a chance. These bandits are demons, but whether we live or die, I am thankful for your help.
You don't have to put them out, but I have.
I am ready.
Then we wait and pray.
We see you, little knife. Think you can hide from us? Where's the woman? Hand over the bow, or maybe we'll let you live. Or maybe not.
What do you see, sir?
In from the southeast. They could be camping in the foothills nearby.
That is where I will begin my search.
Vali, before you go, please, take the bow. It will be safer if you have it. It was damaged in the fighting, and it only brings me sadness now anyway.
I'm sure it still has some power. You honor me, Rai. The bow is Egyptian, but older than anything I have seen. It is deceptively light. The balance is perfect. The limbs are made partly of a strange black stone. It is familiar. I will look into it after I've dealt with this murderous leader.
Sorry about that. That was my other half. That sounds a bit just got hay fever.
What? bandit leader. He's collecting ancient weapons. He wanted this boss so badly he killed for it. But why? He's not here. They have a new hideout in a nearby tomb. They think themselves unfindable. Well, my friends, here I come. Thank you. farmers anymore. He was carrying shards of black stone, probably found in the tomb beyond. It is the same material used on Rai's ball. It fits. It should do the trick. Now it is a fine weapon.
Now that's done.